So you're going to learn this in block chords, so just carefully find each block chord. So I'm going to show you what you're going to be playing. First this. And then there's these two extra notes, and then... And these two extra notes, and then... And that is the first eight measures. And so I'd like you to work on that this week. Okay.